our latest custom Barry Electronics theater features this hand-built oak door. It's stained two-tone to match the existing living room and also show off the highlighted features in the home theater. With the simple push of a button, the entire room can be activated from this single control panel. Once the button is activated, sconces on the wall will light up, showing off the amazing diamonds around the room. Also with this activation, LED lighting that is backlit behind the sconces, as well as rope lighting around the ceiling will activate. This theater also features a custom Starfield ceiling. This LED light ceiling is an impressive sight, as the lights will actually twinkle and simulate a starry sky. Custom panels built to the left and the right of the theater screen hide subwoofers, as well as a storage area. The lower left and lower right sections to the left and right of the theater screen can be used as storage, as previously mentioned. Here on the left, we'll notice that the customer has put in an Xbox 360, an Xbox One, and a PlayStation 4. It's hidden in here in such a way that you're not going to notice it when you come into the room. It fits in seamlessly with the upper and lower speaker areas that are also built into the walls. Black velvet frames in the area around the projector. This velvet will absorb any excess light coming from the projector. Here we see lighting for the stairway so you don't trip as you're coming in and out of the theater area. And we have added in an outlet so that things can be added at a later time. Let's enjoy the star ceiling.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the starship Enterprise. Its five-year mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no man has gone before.
What we got here is the equipment rack. The equipment rack on the back side. Very cool. We have equipment light rack lights so that I have access and I can see what I'm doing. We use laser bars for these pieces here. It allows us to organize things better, make sure that everything stays taut. The only problem with wires kind of jangling around, getting real nasty. Lots of wires involved. It's a little less neat than I would like on the video, but it actually looks pretty cool. That's a lot of fun. And of course the back closes up. That's how we get access to all the wiring and such. And then the front, in order to turn the rear lights off, switch off of that on the new Santa's Eco Bundle piece. We got all the equipment, got a bunch of different satellite receivers. We've got this unit here, which is actually a pretty neat piece that allows us to get rid of all of our external wall warts and things like that. Also, we always usually include on a bigger system a drawer so that they can keep their access remote controls and manuals at one location. So that way they're not looking for later. We use an IP-controlled outlet piece from Binary Watt Box. It allows me externally to be able to reboot pieces and diagnose problems without having any issues later on down the road. Since these folks are quite a ways away from us. Tesla flight amplifiers and receivers are all using Marantz preamp, AV7701. Of course, the Arachnus by Snap AV, their networking switches. And then everything that is PC related or IP related, all on a battery backup, so that way we don't have any issues with the power outages. Using Control 4, obviously, to control everything and proper blanks for good cooling and making sure everything stays good and nice and cool. We've got a 5-disc DVD player, of course, Apple TV in the system. We are fan-cooling everything out of the top of these, so that way everything stays cool and nice and neat, very important. And then, of course, when we close the doors themselves have a tinted plexiglass front so that you can see what's going on. put all this back in the mechanical room, so that way it's all out of sight, out of mind. All works through the control four system. Removable side panels, of course, on the caster, so we can move it back and forth.